Hi guys.
Today I'm doing a night routine of my reborn. Let's get her.
This is her. So I'm doing a night routine of Kim.
Alright, Kim. She is on. Kim. This is.
So I'm gonna go. First, I get her. She is in a onesie because it was snowing today. But I'm just gonna keep her into her PJs. Because I don't need to, as you can see, it is dark outside, so it's a good amount of time. What time is it? It's 5:27. So, I'm gonna come over. She has this pacifier in. I used this blue tack to stick her dummy on. I have this big bit, like a lip. It's like way more than I expected to have. I just need a little bit more. And this will last us like a long time. So I just do that and I stick it in her mouth. So
I need to get this
because
I need to use this.
Okay, so that's all of it. So her, I'll quickly show you her bed. It's back here in that tub. She shares with my sister Seaborn because I don't have like a bed for her. So
I need to take all this stuff. I'm not going to put them back here.
So
I'm going to end up putting
them. She is full body. Let me just.
So a bunch of this stuff.
See? It's not like a belly plate or anything. And it's right on her. I'm just gonna stand here beside Caitlin and Rose. Here. Oh no. Her pinky fell. I'll just put that back. Okay. So I'm gonna take her out of her jammies right now, and I just let her sit in her nappy or diaper or whatever for a while. So I'm just gonna take these off. Okay. So. She does have the private parts.
This one is.
I don't know if you guys would want to like see if she does.
Oh yeah.
I'm just gonna show you my baby's brush that I use for my babies. Put something in her hair. Here. What's this? Sorry. This is like a silver.
Just cannot
fade.
It really doesn't
fade. So, that's her. So, I'm going to get her some wipes. You can see if she has pretty pee. Okay, let's go. Okay. Back up in my room. It's got 3 wipes, but I'll only need 1. So I just put them there. This is like my night routine, what I do every night for her. So, sometimes I don't change her nappy, but I know she peed this time because I could smell the pee. It wasn't so nice. Like, the smell of pee. So I had to change her. Around. Okay, no, I'm gonna get her nappy on. Bed soon. Don't know if tonight she will need a big onesie on. Just wiping her face. Okay. So that's all I'm gonna do for her right now. Now I let her go. So I'm gonna put her to bed and give her her bottle. So I'm just gonna give her this bottle. This is her favorite toy. So she's just gonna go and sleep on my bed right now, and then I'll put her to like her real bed sooner tonight. So right now I'm just putting it on my bed because she's tired and Leo is awake. Side is over there. So I'll put her. Just putting her. Ow. Her. Right here. That's what she could have taken. Okay. I got her blanket. I'm gonna lie down with that. Okay, so I hope you enjoyed. Bye guys.